He's been following me around all day. And now that I called him out, oh. Well, your breast hairs. So I have something that's supposed to come in the mail for Amazon today, but none of these packages are mine. And I'm kind of really sad about it.
Okay, so the squirrel that rearranged, everything's over there. Those are cans that I found under the furniture. That whole side's empty because if I put the dresser over, it won't go far enough over to the TV to keep everything from falling. Food's going right here. Now that I'm done. And look, after I finish fixing the bed because I just tossed everything on it, I can have the air conditioner blowing on us and not die and be truly lazy. My fucking TV is against my bed.
What the fuck is going on? That's all across the street because they're in that truck.